Hey guys, what's happening? I got my new headset. I'm testing out my microphone, so I'm gonna show you some things in Tom's Red and White build. I got the Utopia I got from Supreme Builds Forks. I just threw Tom's build on that, the red and white build, sorry. But I wanted to show you how to do the UK Turks and watch 4K and stuff and that, but I tried to clear the cache and maybe it, I don't know, we'll see what happens here. I'm sorry, I just slammed a whole box of macaroni and cheese. But what do we got? But I mean, this, he's got all the good add-ons here in this. I mean, look at all these add-ons. Here, look, just Genesis Reborn. We got movies. Go to the most populars here. And click on the Thor. I'm really trying to see if my microphone stays in sync with my mouth. But yeah, I got this Turtle Beach PLA microphone headset. So now I can be like a McDonald's drive-thru manager. Would you like to supersize your order tonight, sir? Or Britney Spears rocking it out. But yeah, that top part there, that's my real debris, and then the bottom's just the free stuff. As you can see, real debris for a little bit of money, I don't know. It's a hit and miss though on things, you know, but it's like $18 for 6 months, so 1780 gigabyte, no thank you. Let's go down the list a little bit here. What's this one say? Does it say what it is? That says 2.5 gigabytes. We'll see if that works. Yeah, that's and another thing on the Real Debrid. You see that 5.1 sound? That's what on your free ones you'll usually get. You know, just 2 sound. I don't know, it's just, you get more options, more choices. Alright, we'll stop that. Back out of here. But yeah, what I wanted to show you how, because on UK Turks, it asks for a PIN. I wonder if I can, let's see if I can update it. I wanted to show you how it just sends you the. Yeah, we'll see if it works. Open it up. No, it already did it. But it'll send you to Chrome. You just scroll down in the middle of the page, and then you click on Generate Code. And you scroll down more, and it shows you the code. Back out twice, come back here. Punch in the code and then you're golden for hours or whatever, I don't know. I'm gonna click on movies here. I'm gonna go down to 3D and 4K movies, and these are hit and miss too, but this is the only I mean, I don't watch many movies and whatnot, but these are all 3D movies. Start out with it goes through the years, and then it goes to the 4K movies here. Starts out with the 2017. And I'll show you what they have to offer. And like I said, it's gonna be hit and miss. If it's glitchy or doesn't play, just pause it. Try to let the buffer zone get going for you. But there's a nice little list that you can play around with. So I'll go back up here. 2017 movies, what I'm looking for. I don't know, I watched one at my brother's house this weekend. It's Kingsman, The Golden Circle. But sometimes that working, see how that wheel stopped there for a little bit? On some of them, it stops and then it gets going here in a little bit. And this has nothing to do with Real to Brit on this stuff. This is just, see up here, this is where you can go to find out what your true stream is. 3840x2032. And see this down here? Now if you have an issues or whatnot, just pause it for a second here. I mean, I wasn't having issues or nothing, but you just pause it. But see that gray part behind there growing a little bit? Just get up and go get yourself some popcorn or snacks or whatnot. Just pause it for a second. Let that buffer zone get out there a little bit. I don't know. I hope this microphone works. Alright, that's good enough for me. I'm even gonna try to fast forward it and really push it to its limits, huh? Nice crisp picture, no stuttering, no buffering or nothing. Let it play here for a second. Look at that nice picture. Alright, I don't want to get copyrights or anything, but see, the buffer zone is still staying ahead even after I fast forwarded it. Alright, so yeah, that's a nice little spot for. Well, he's got Dogs, Bullocks, Supremacy, Skynet, Rebirth, Project D, Placenta, Oculus, Incursion, that's good one, Fantastic, Covenant, Bucky Movies, FlixNet, that's supposed to be good, StreamHub, Genesis Reborn's real good. He's got all kinds of neat stuff in here. I'd like to show you it all, but yeah. Yeah. My APK downloader is off the chain, guys. Alright, I better get out of here before I get in trouble here. Alright. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace out. I hope my microphone's working good now. Alright, love you guys. Peace out.